So now getting back to ideal conditions, right? Like now that I know I have ideal vacuum, the next set of questions of like, what am I trying to get to? Is it color? Is it potency? Does my business, my lab business, does it care more about speed of throughput? Does it care more about, high purity? Are you trying to go for 92, 95, 99%? Or, and then a whole nother bubble is like, are you trying to distill terpenes carefully? Are you trying to fraction off some really good, aromatics?